Hello students, good afternoon. Hope all of you are fine. Today we are going to study class 3 maths chapter 5 shapes and designs part 4. Last day we have done an activity to find the number of corner of a rectangular sheet of paper after folding corners one by one. Hope you have enjoyed the activity. Today we will know about a new term, tangram, and different shapes with tangram. At first, we will know what is tangram. Tangram is a traditional Chinese puzzle made of square. Tangram एक Chinese puzzle है जो कि square से बनता है. It is of two types. एक है 5-piece tangram and second one is 7-piece tangram. 5-piece tangram में 5-piece geometrical shapes के होते हैं और 7-piece tangram में 7-piece geometrical shapes के होते हैं. From the pieces of tangram, we can make many shapes of animals, people and things. Now we will know both the tangram one by one. At first, we will know about 5-piece tangram. In this, there are 5 pieces of geometrical shapes. Out of 5 pieces, 3 triangles, 1 square and 1 parallelogram are there. 5-piece tangram में 3 triangles, 1 square और 1 parallelogram होते हैं. इसमें 2 और 5 नंबर वाला ट्रेंगल इक्वल साइज के हैं और 1 नंबर वाला ट्रेंगल बड़ा है. ट्रेंगल 2 एंड 5 आर इक्वल इन साइज एंड ट्रेंगल 1 इज बिगर इन साइज एज यू कैन सी इन द गिवन फिगर. After that, we will know about 7-piece tangram. In this, there are 7 pieces of geometrical shapes. Out of 7 pieces, 5 triangles, 1 square and 1 parallelogram are there. 7 pieces tangram mein 7 piece geometrical shapes ke hote hain, jisme se 5 piece triangles hote hain, 1 square hote hain और एक पैरेललोग्राम होता है. ट्रेंगल 1, 3 एंड 5 आर स्मॉलर ट्रेंगल एंड ट्रेंगल नंबर 6 एंड 7 आर बिगर ट्रेंगल एज यू कैन सी इन द गिवन फिगर. नाउ यू कैन सी सम शेप्स मेड विद 5-piece tangram. सी द शेप्स ऑफ बर्ड्स. House, boat, man, etc. All these shapes are made with 5 pieces of geometrical shapes, means 5-piece tangram. Now see some shapes with 7-piece tangram, means shapes using 7 pieces of tangram. Here, fish and bird are made using 7 pieces of geometrical shapes. See here, in the fish, 5 triangles are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 1 square is there and 1 parallelogram is there, means total 7 pieces are there. In bird also five triangles, one square and one parallelogram are there. Now some more shapes using 7 pieces of tangram. See this cat. It is made with 5 triangles, 1 square and 1 parallelogram. See this bird. It is also made with 5 triangles, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 triangles, 1 square and 1 parallelogram. This house also made with 5 triangles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 triangles, 1 square and 1 parallelogram. You can also make many designs using these shapes. Now some questions based on taught part. Number one is, how many triangles are there in 5 pieces of tangram? Second one is, what are the other shapes in 5 piece tangram? Third one is, how many triangles are there in 7 pieces tangram? And fourth one is, what are the other shapes in 7 pieces of tangram? Do the answer and also write the answer in your copy. Hope you understood the topic very well. Thank you.